gosh, yeah. My locker was, like, wide open. That was so funny.
Ta-da! Come on, Noah. What are you waiting for?
Oh, right. Sorry, Mai.
What are you looking at?
Completely zone her out.
You know, she's probably just mad because you crushed her at nationals.
Yeah. Hey, are you okay? You've been acting kind of weird lately.
Nothing. Just
what?
You know that house at the end of the block? The creepy old one that we always walk by?
Well, a girl just moved in. I think she's our age, and she seems lonely. I was just thinking that maybe we could invite her over to do the yearly Halloween sleepover?
Our yearly Halloween sleepover? No way!
Maya!
That is our tradition. Now you just wanna go bring in some weird girl?
Oh, come on. You know I love our traditions just as much as you do. Plus, you would know better than anyone what it's like to be the new kid on the block. I mean, who knows? She could be really cool.
Fine. Just one night.
Oh, you're the best, Em. Come on, let's go introduce ourselves.
Wait, Noah, are you sure you want to do this?
This house is weird, and with a weird house comes weird people. And with weird people comes weird ethics. And with weird ethics comes weird actions. And with weird actions—
Maya!
Calm down. Seriously. Deep breath in, ready? Hello?
Why, I'm sorry to frighten you. My name's Rose.
Maya.
Noah.
Wow, it's so nice to meet you, Rose.
Hey, actually, we were coming over to ask if you maybe wanted to hang out sometime.
Oh, what fun! I would love to!
Great, we're actually having a sleepover tomorrow, if you want to come.
Oh, yes, yes!
Cool, we will update you tomorrow.
It was a pleasure to meet you.
Goodbye, Rose! Bye.
I told you she wasn't weird.
Oh, shut up.
No, that's stupid.
Mom, what do you mean we can't host the sleepover?
I have a client coming over tonight.
Are you kidding me? We always have this sleepover here.
Why can't you do it at Maya's house?
It's in demolition.
My answer is no. The end.
Ugh.
Sup, Noah?
Nothing much, except, oh yeah, all of our plans are ruined.
How so?
My mom is having a meeting.
And how does that apply to us?
It means we can't have the sleepover at my house.
What?
Yeah, and...
Well, there's always one more place. Wait a minute. Wait.
No way. No way. We are not going there. End of discussion.
Oh, it's you. Come right in.
Thanks.
So, what have we decided regarding the sleepover?
Well, actually, there's a bit of a problem. We can't have it at my house because my mom's having a meeting. And, well, Maya's house, it's under demolition. So, we don't know what to do.
Why, that's no problem at all. We shall have it right here. Come on, I'll show you my room.
Wow, you're a lifesaver, Rose.
Oh.
And this over here is my room. Could you believe it? We've lived here for ages, and yet still in need of massive repair.
Oh, well, what shall we do first?
How about get the heck out here?
We could tell spooky stories. That would be really fun.
That sounds just marvelous. Come sit.
All right, I'll go first. I'm actually quite good at these.
Once upon a time, in a far-off land, there lived an evil sorcerer. There was lightning and thunder, but he was too late. The end.
You know, this has actually been really fun.
Oh, yeah, I agree.
Ah, yes. However, it is getting late. I say we call it a night. It's all made up. I'll go make the beds. I think I could learn to like Rose after all.
Ha! Never doubt a genius.
All right, the beds are ready.
I got dibs on this one.
Oh, fine, you win.
Good night, guys.
Good night. Good night.
Maya, no, what is it? Rose is gone. She probably just went to the bathroom or whatever. Now let me go to sleep.
No, I don't feel comfortable in this house when she's not with us.
Okay, fine, sure.
This house is in decay. Did she say she lived here
Rose!
For a long time?
What?
Noah, you might want to come take a look at this.
Okay, listen, I know this is insane, but I think our main priority is getting out of here.
We've been being spied on.
Spied on. What did she think she was gonna do?
I don't know. What I do know is we gotta get out of here.
Noah. Oh, yeah, okay, yes, you're right. We gotta go. Come on.
This place is like a maze.
Okay, listen, Maya, I know you really want to, but you can't scream, okay? She might hear us, so you can't scream.
Okay, just breathe. Breathe.
Okay, Maya, you have to walk. The door's jammed. Go, go!
What?
Come on, May.
Excuse me. Excuse me, but this is unsolicited property and you are not permitted to be here.
What? No, we just came to visit Rose, a girl who lives here.
Ahaha, very funny.
No, it's true.
Oh, I can't believe this. Rose Fredericks and her family perished in a terrible fire 56 years ago.